자, 여러분 안녕하세요. In this video, we are going to talk about 을줄 알았어요, 을줄 몰랐어요 structure. You already know the word 알다 and 모르다, right? 알다 means to know, 모르다 means not know. But in this structure, 줄 알다 means I knew something wrong, and 줄 모르다 I did not know something that I was supposed to know. That kind of meaning. So let me show you some examples. First, these are examples about 줄 몰랐어요. 가 is asking 나안 추워요? So aren't you cold? Isn't it cold? 왜 반바지를 입고 왔어요? 반바지 short 그렇죠? So why are you wearing 반바지? 이렇게 추울 줄 몰랐어요. So I did not know what 이렇게 추울 줄. The weather was going to be cold like this. 이렇죠. So I was supposed to know this, but I did not know this. Well, that kind of meaning is implied here. Another example. 오늘 마크 생일인데, today is Mark's birthday. 같이 저녁 먹으러 갈래? 뭐, would you like to go to have dinner together? 그래? Is that so? 오늘이 마크 생일인 줄 몰랐어. So I did not know this. But I was supposed to know this. That kind of meaning is implied. 오늘이 마크 생일인 줄 몰랐어. Oh, I did not know that today is Mark's birthday. 이렇게 되는 거죠. 나 is calling 가 and 가 just receives the phone. 여보세요? But the voice is very sleepy and so 이제 나 figured out. 오, 전화해서 미안해. I'm sorry to call you. 자는 줄 몰랐어. I did not know that you were sleeping. 그렇죠? So this implies that I was supposed to know you are already sleeping, but I just didn't know that, so I'm sorry. But that kind of meaning is intended. So this structure is kind of easy. So I did not know this, by mistake. But that kind of meaning is intended. Okay, then let's take a look at the examples of 줄 알았어요. So I knew something in a wrong way. But that kind of meaning. For example, 나는 제니가 요리를 잘하는 줄 알았어요. So I knew that Jenny was good at cooking, but that was wrong. But that kind of meaning is implied. So I knew this way, but that was wrong. So now answers 저도요. 그런데 너무 맛이 없네요. The food is not delicious. 너무 too much. 그러니까 very not delicious 이러네요. So I knew this way, but that was my wrong assumption. 이런 거죠. Another example, 마크가 올해 21살이 됐어요. So Mark turned 21 this year. And 나 says, 그래요? 어, 저는 마크가 20살인 줄 알았어요. So I knew that Mark was 20 years old, but that was not true. So I wrongly knew that Mark was 20 years old. 그런죠. Okay, another example. 가 says, 왜 우산을 가지고 왔어요? So why did you bring umbrella? 나 says, 오늘 비가 올줄 알았어요. So I wrongly knew that it was going to rain today. So I thought that it was going to rain, but it was wrong. That kind of meaning. 그렇죠. 자, 그래서 this is kind of very confusing. You already know 알다 and 모르다, and they are used in a kind of rhetorical way. Practice with this kind of conversation. 자, 그럼 여러분 감사합니다.